4 to the power 2.5. What will be the value of 4 to the power 2.5 without using calculator? So first of all, 4, 2.5 can be written as 25 divided by 10 if we remove this decimal. So 5 times 25, 5 2 times 10, so it will be equal to 4 to the power 5 divided by 2. We can write 4 to the power 5 divided by 2 as 1 divided by 2 times 5. It will again become 1 5 times 5 divided by 2. And 4 to the power 1 divided by 2 can be written as square root of 4 to the power 5. Square root of 4 is same as 2, so it will become 2 to the power 5. Now 2 to the power 5 is same as 2 times 2 times 2 times 2 times 2. So it will be equal to 32. Thanks for watching.